How would I go about getting some records of a car accident?